latest charge. We did hear back from Netflix, and they told NBC News, like everyone, we are shocked by this news. Any abuse of minors is a terrible crime, and we respect the legal process.